Courtney Fromm here with Fox 31. We are in Eldora right now where we understand there was a person-to-person collision here earlier on one of these ski slopes. So we have talked to representatives here at Eldora and they say that two people collided into each other. We know for sure one was a skier in his 70s. Unfortunately, he did pass away from his injuries here up on the mountain. As for what's going on with the other skier or snowboarder, we're not sure yet. We have reached out to Boulder County Sheriff's Office if they have any information on what exactly the status of the other individual is. Obviously a very tragic day. We understand from Eldora that it was a very slow day. There wasn't a lot of people up on the hill out here skiing and snowboarding this afternoon. And they did say that the skier, unfortunately, who passed away was wearing a helmet. But it's kind of skier's code of conduct. I was talking to just one of the people here sitting down, and they were just saying it's as a skier and a snowboarder, you need to be aware, not come down too fast or be around other people. Of course, right now, we still don't know what led up to the collision, what the status is of the other individual involved. But we're kind of just waiting to hear back for some more answers on that. Like I said, we did talk to Eldora representatives, and they had mentioned that this happened around 11 o'clock this morning.